Give me a big M. Give me a little M. Don't give me no pop, no pop. Don't give me no tea, no tea. Just give me that milk. Moo, 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 moo. Give me that milk. Moo, 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 moo. Give me milk. Like in High School Musical, like I'll spontaneously erupted into song, or it was amazing.
So we're currently doing parliamentary procedure, and Mackenzie is being so literal right now. We told her, we're making a monster, and we told her to put eyes on the handle of the bag, so she took her glasses off and put her eyes on the handle of the bag. Her eyes. We told her to put eyes on the handle, so she put her eyes. She put her eyes on the bag. I don't know what I'm gonna do this year. She is a character, that Mackenzie. So it's our free date, and we're having some technical difficulties. We're planning our skit for Fall General. We can't seem to get the laptop going to type it.
It'll work. Just come on. Is this how it is? You just gotta give it a few good hits.
Oh, is it actually working? Oh my gosh.
It's gonna slide down right now. If it keeps on hitting it.
Don't worry. Actually,
go like this, maybe it'll fall down.
Actually, I think it was the bottom I have to hit.
As you can see, we don't have a webmaster on our executive board.
The tech guy told me it would work.
At the shop.
Again. If you take it to get fixed at the shop, I'm pretty sure you shouldn't listen to their advice.
See, look, it's going good, Jamie.
Jamie, why?
I'm it. Ashton, because you got your cookie on here. Your little thing.
Swag.
And what did the cookie do? Disturb it?
Yeah. So, I want to do a monster.
So it's our free day, and Mackenzie brought us to this very unique bowling place, but it didn't work out, so we're gonna go try somewhere else. We're having a very adventurous day, but it can only get worse.
Yeah, you're right.
Always remember that.
This one's for Terry the Hammerhead Ham. Shout out.
Let's go AASC under the sea.
Fish West.
Goldie Fish.
Goldie Fish. Mo Trench.
Wool Mackerel.
We're so tacky.
So, we'll let y'all know what we end up doing. If we end up doing anything. So, we currently just got to the Deuceum. You know, Mackenzie brought us to the Deuceum. You know, they don't call it a museum, it's a Deuceum. Where you at?
Where's the juicy?
You in the
center. Mackenzie has a scavenger hunt. We're gonna look for some dead bodies right now. Whoever finds a dead body is an automatic winner. But right now it looks like she's trying to back up into us, but I assure you she's really not. She's just a little confused.
We did it!
Yay! Oh, that looks so ugly.
Woo!
There she is.
Silly Sandra.
We're gonna find some dead bodies for Ashton.
Oh, she really wants to stamp her papers. Well, that would be no Kenzie.
Going around the store telling us what we can use to like get things off of our list. She just threw us a lot at Pablo. She's looking for something that's $10.99 right now in the clearance section for us. But I mean, we're at Disney, so I don't know. Yeah. Feel my way in front, following the sound. Walking around the mall and stopping like every 10 seconds to take a picture with something. And then our excuse is that, you know, we're in StuCo. Just got directions to the photo booth right now, so we're on our way. So we're currently at the Alamo because Mackenzie wants us to take a picture with a statue and with a church. And as everybody knows, the Alamo was a church back in its day. So this is a kind of a 2-for-1 special right here.
Take that.
I'll just screenshot that. Oh, and we gotta take, put this big statue.
Okay.
And that was making himself look small, that was another one.
Oh yeah, that was two. Make yourself look small. Your dad doesn't count.
Next to that big statue.
Oh, he didn't say I had to get a job application. Just said I had to be asking for one. He didn't say I had to get
you
one.
You asked for a million right now?
And we didn't get a picture.
We'll just stop by someone like on the way there.
Oh my goodness. Watch us not find anyone. I just can't. There's a very unique bird over here visiting the Alamo.
Is it still there?
Scavenger hunt didn't exactly go as planned because the girls cheated, but we had fun, and you know, it's all that matters in the end. We're currently on our way back to campus because Wo just texted.
So y'all basically lost.
Whatever. Because y'all cheated.
Oh, it's
cheaters.
You did.
Cheaters. But did y'all find the dead body?
We won. Y'all's tree was real.
In
it
their
was
head.
Supposed to
in
be
their
fake.
Head. In their head.
We would have won either
in
way,
head.
Even if there was
in
a
their
tie.
Head. In their head.
We were done
in their head.
We won.
In their head. In their head. We walked to the Alamo. In their head. In their head. In their head. In their head. They took a picture of a house and said that it was a church. They took a picture of a house. Y'all took a picture of a house. A house. A house church.
There was a cross on top of the church.
It was a house church.
It was a church.
Maybe like
you're saying a church.
Cheaters.
You cheaters.